actually a treat for the entire family just to be together by themselves. Both the Queen and Prince Philip have extensive public activities. But when they're all together, it's clear that royal or not, they are very much just plain folks.